Hey, sorry, but I have a new change of plans. The losing team will still be dissolved. However, the team that has all their members do the challenge first will get to choose first at who they want on their team. And the second place team will choose who they want second. The third place team doesn't do anything and remains the same. Nothing happens to them. But the person who doesn't get chosen onto a team is eliminated.